Here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good. Wait, hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a Newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific Newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kin. Newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of Newts. Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Hurry out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line.
Sir, I'm here.
Alright, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Come on! Got you, you little shit! Oh, Jesus!
You want an alive one? You get a live one.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel,
Doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. A colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. It can't have any of that, sir.
All right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Come on, help me!
Come on!
So much for your tranquilizer.
Yeah, well, their biology's kind of fucked right now. What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit. Holy shit. God damn. Well, I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
God damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought that once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale that I could create antibodies for the virus, and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off. Try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what? That used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Nero chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war, and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're gonna dig into their research deeper.
Do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. How you talking, man?
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
All right. I figured that
you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time, and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow them to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy. Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. I can find a narrow space between trucks and buildings, whatever. It'll take them a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
This way, boys! Hey, you want one of these? You pissy sons of bitches! Yo, get lost right over here! Right over here! You're gonna tell me!
Got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Yeah, ammo.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches, they pop up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between the trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Well, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Here you go!
Got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. They can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever. It'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Let's beat a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
Thank you.
St. John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. Let's light him up.
St. John, the horde is moving.
Yeah, that's the idea!
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between the trucks and buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them, you'll blow the hell up. You got it.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you.
Now time to burn him down.
Thank you.
I got a use for you.
I just don't think you boys are trying hard enough!
Yeah!
Russians a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Straight through the train.
You know, I just don't think you boys are trying hard enough.
I'll take this. Got their attention.
Not that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you?
Like that, do you?
down, you sons of bitches! Fresh meat for you! It's going down, yeah! How's that feel, huh? You like that, do you? No.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo in my saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
What's this?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Those sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Fox got nothing to do with it.
All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
You're gonna kill me!
Look out! Thank you. bitches! Go down, yeah! You like that, do you? Burned.
Yeah, I'm aware of that!
hungry? Here I am! Oh, you don't like this, do you?
Got more Molotovs, ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Okay.
Tell me your plan again.
Just find a way to slow them down. Sons of bitches that clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks and windows. Once I get some space between me and
you, blow them the hell up. That's your plan. Come on, St. John. I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Time for a Molotov.
Okay, Deacon. Time to let him up.
Brownies.
St. John, where are you going?
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Always need ammo.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever. It'll take me a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them, I'll blow them the hell up.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Perfect. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good. Use this.
Hey, John, there's a swarm on you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. Let's light him up.
Hey,
now! Catch me! Oh, shit!
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. These sons of bitches like to pop up and climb all over each other. I can find a narrow space between the trucks, buildings, whatever. Take one of your fuel. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Trick.
All right, let's light him up.
Bounty.
Oh, no, no, no.
Got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Sons of bitches like to pop up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up. that's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
All right.
I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Dinner, boys! All you gotta do is catch me! Oh, shit!
Echo.
Come on, you bastards!
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
What did you drop?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up and climb all over each other. I can find a narrow space between trucks and buildings, whatever. It'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
You.
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between the trucks and buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more a horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
More Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Let's see.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Since I just like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
It's right on top of you.
Nah, not yet, it's not.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Need ammo.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. Sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks and buildings, whatever, it'll take a while to get through. Once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. One more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right, I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Come on, guys. Right this way. Okay, here we go.
St. John, you're going the wrong way.
Shit, yeah, just got lost for a second.
Shit.
oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
Their attention.
Boys!
Time for a little fire and fury. Up.
Move, St. John, move!
You don't gotta tell me! Come on, you sons of bitches! Yeah, come on! Going down, yeah! You like that, do you? How's that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Fresh meat for you. Come on, you sons of bitches. Yeah, come on. Going down, yeah. You like that, do you? How's that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Fresh meat for you. Come on, you sons of bitches. Yeah, come on. Going down, yeah. You like that, do you? How's that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Fresh meat for you. Come on, you sons of bitches. Yeah, come on! Going down, yeah! You like that, do you? How's that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Fresh meat for you. Come on, you sons of bitches! Yeah, come on! Going down, yeah! You like that, do you? How's that feel, huh? Oh, you don't like that, do you? Fresh meat for you. Come on, you sons of bitches. Yeah, come on.
Head to me now.
Use this.
Like that? Yeah, come on! Rush me for you! You don't like that, do you? Come on, you sons of bitches! How's that feel, huh? Going down, yeah! You like that, do you? Yeah, come on! Rush me for you! You don't like that, do you? Come on, you son of a bitch! How's that feel, huh? Go down, yeah! Come on, you goddamn freak! You like that, do you?
They're on you!
That's kind of the plan!
Yeah.
Robot, right here! Hurry, please! Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Now, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon. Don't be here. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
Did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey! How'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell, you're at work.
Yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen, when you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. Captain Curry, come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he...
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John, come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edge.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Hey, Sarah, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whittaker out.
They're gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
You there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community College? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. The one with the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
Well, I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by, the militia. Guys, need help.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
Name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time.
Weaver, I'm here.
Say, John, all right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was, like, right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Yeah, it was near a flagpole, a big one. They fly the good old stars and stripes.
Very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Hey,
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. O'Brien, oh, Jesus, he's... Damn it.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
There's the flag. Still flying.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer! Can you hear me? Thinking of Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman.
Nice. Headshot.
Here we go.